These are the rats getting to know each other. As soon as I put Django in there, he pooped and peed. Looks like they're pooping and peeing a lot. Everyone's pooping and peeing because strange situation. But Django seems to be interested, but not aggressive. Let's smell some poop. Make sure we know each other. Smell some bottoms. Are you a boy? Are you a girl? Oh, you're a little boy. Look at that. Oh, look, he's calling on him like he's his mommy. Hey, Django, what are you doing? That's Orion because he's got those three spots on him like Orion's belt. And the other one I don't know yet. Look how he's got that. His head is all black and then it turns white down to his shoulders. And a little. I think they're looking to milk to Django to feed him. Look at that. Making little sounds. Nothing to be worried about, I don't think. Can't be looking at him like that all the time, Django. Quit it. Well, if someone's looking for rat wars, you're not going to see them here. See, the babies are looking like they're trying to nurse. Django's not going to be having any of that. In fact, Django's going to get what I'm washing you out, washing you guys away.